Yo.
What up? All right. We got another Eminem diss.
Okay.
Another Eminem diss. Yeah. From Nick Cannon.
Okay. The great Nick Cannon, comedian.
Oh, the great.
Most recently, Wild Now. You know.
Very talented yeah. Nick Cannon, yeah. bro. Like, he's, yeah, man, he's doing a lot of stuff. He's got a lot of
podcast is booming right now.
Yeah. You know? Yeah. Wild Now. Wild, you know what I'm saying?
Everything.
Been in movies, Drumline, classic.
So Eminem.
But yeah, he put out an Eminem diss. Not sure if, of course we know this history between Eminem and Nick Cannon.
Yeah.
And
Mariah Carey. Okay, exactly.
But I don't know where this is coming from.
Nah, man. Not recently. I mean, do you think Nick Cannon's like chasing clout right now or something? Or,
I don't know.
You know?
I don't know. Like, you what? Know? Why would you? You know, he's. You know, if Eminem puts out a retaliation diss track, it's going to demolish Nick Cannon.
Yeah, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. Like you said, it's suicide. You know what I mean? Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, what's the last track we've heard Machine Gun Kelly put out?
Machine Gun Kelly. I don't really listen to Machine Gun Kelly that often, but yes. I mean, he's probably released some tracks after that. You know what I mean? He definitely got a little bit more exposure, and he didn't do too bad. You know, it wasn't that bad.
But I mean, I don't know if he accomplished what he was trying to accomplish.
No, he didn't. Eminem killed him.
Nick
Cannon wants an early burrow.
Nick Cannon, diss track Eminem. This is called The Invitation. Eminem disc called The Invitation.
The Invitation?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, here we go.
Number will be monitored and recorded.
Check this out, Eminem, wherever your name is, right? You know, I don't ever do no talking, but Nick is fast. Nick Kelly McKenzie. The fool to everybody else. What's your problem?
Man, how
the
fuck is it? What's your name?
Eminem for this.
I miss everywhere, nice money on a bed. I could say I love it, but it's hard to understand.
Then again,
I just want to have baby, you can have my last.
That's so many people on
call, baby, ain't no coming back.
Ain't no coming back, that's a fact. It's the invitation. Hold Joe to lean back, don't get hit with this retaliation. So fuck with crap, the white boy, he fuck with crap. Heels and smacks, about to relapse. Call Kim, somebody get Haley. And that other kid you raising that ain't even your baby. It's a page out of Drake. Might get a Grammy. We going back to back till you respond on
a family. No,
baby, no. Still crying about it, bitch. You really the hoe. I called Joe to set you up, and he fell for the job. Been on show for the video, cause he tear fire to my squad. Heard your chauffeur got a video, you sucking the cock. You paid him all.
What?
Now who really the opp? Should've called me the new pop. Ain't no killer, but don't push me. How the fuck y'all got me battling Elvis
Pussley,
nigga?
Elvis Pussley.
This gotta be karma, cause he shit out of luck. Eminem the perfect name, cause this nigga a nut. You used to be for Nickelodeon, Nick. He called here and I come with the mop and get on my custodian shit like Bob. Got it beat. I'm a scene, got spaz for Eminem in the bag. It's Halloween, this ain't an 8-mile battle. Man, I'll do you all for my competition in the target. I think it's Marshall.
Man, if I ever make a diss track, there's not gonna be any singing in it.
No, they got the hook.
There'll be no singing in my diss track.
Come on, Nick, that's harsh. You don't need help, nigga. You a ride. No safety. Fuck a seatbelt. What is he out of his mind? I got a Glock, and don't Eminem belong on the side of a nod? That's crazy, man. You act like Nick Kirk in your dreams. You an Eminem? How you mad at Starburst on the scene? Let me find out. You're still in that trailer park.
What is he saying?
I don't know. His money everywhere.
What? Vanilla Ice. Like, usually, yeah, in a, you know what I'm saying, when you hear a diss track, you get some type of idea of what it's, yeah, about.
Exactly.
Like, I was expecting Nick Cannon, yeah, to say, you know what I'm saying, why, you know what I'm saying? None of that.
It was just basically, he's like a hype man. You know what I'm saying? Throwing all the ad-libs in there.
He's making fun of him.
Yeah, and then singing. Why you got singing? There's money everywhere. Money on the bed.
Why are we singing in a diss track?
You know what I mean? What is this an invitation to, Nick Cannon? You know what I mean? You give Eminem so much ammunition. You know what I mean?
Why, yeah, though, man? Like, I don't understand. You know what I'm saying? Why? This don't make no sense. Okay, we gotta do some research, man. We gotta figure out why. Yeah, what the heck? Yeah, why? Because we know Mariah Carey. We know Eminem.
Yeah.
I mean, hard on Nick Cannon. Yeah. You know.
I mean, it's maybe a long fuming beef, you know what I mean? Beef, you know what I mean? Like, maybe this is, you know what I'm saying? Maybe Nick Cannon just couldn't squash it, you know? Because you know Eminem ain't really saying stuff. I ain't really heard nothing Eminem talk too much.
No, I don't think he should respond to this.
But
I don't think he needs to respond to this. Like, Machine Gun Kelly went harder than this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
In my opinion.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But he dropped two tracks.
Yeah, two tracks, two of them.
Now, there's supposedly a second track that Nick Cannon released, today? This is the first track.
Okay.
So there's supposed, I think this is the second track. We need to check that out.